French fries, burgers, pizza, chicken, milkshakes, hot dogs, sandwiches, milkshakes, hot dogs, sandwiches.
Crazyclimber80 here, Coach Shiley over there, and over yonder we have a business called Society Pie, and it is a pizza joint, and we got a large supreme with
no fucking mushrooms,
with no mushrooms. Instead we had onions, and then we've got a large only cheese, just so we can tell how the quality of the sauce and the crust without a whole bunch of toppings getting in the way.
And they do have the option during lunchtime that they do pizza by the slice as well. I went and tried that, and I was quite underwhelmed, but that's obviously not going to be your best foot forward with a slice sitting in the fucking window. So here's to hoping that it's much better. Reviews are stellar for this place.
Yes.
So hopefully this is redemption.
Mm-hmm. This is Beaverton. This is Nimbus and Hall.
And right next door to it, a good little Euro place called Falafel Express, even though falafel's gross and vegetarian and shit. Mm. But that place is fantastic for those keeping score at home. But anywho, mm-hmm. You want to grab a box... Well, here, I'll do the cheese one first. You can do the other guy first.
Okay.
I don't know if we need to... I don't know that we can really... Holy fuck, those are hot.
Yeah.
So we may need...
That is a good-sized pizza.
Yeah, and it's a good-looking pizza, too. I don't know if we need to grab the phone down. So you need to grab the phone down to kind of give a better shot? Oh, you can kind of see. Yeah, you're fine from there. So it's a good-looking cheese pie.
Okay.
And
then this is the supreme... Ow.
Yeah, it's really fucking hot. So it's good-looking pizza, though.
Yeah, looks decent. We'll hold up a slice closer in just a moment.
When we burn the fuck out of our hands to do so.
Yeah.
For you, the people.
Yeah.
All right. So.
We'll take out a slice there.
So it's not quite New York style, but it is thin crust.
It's a little thinner crust. Yeah, it's not cracker
Jesus
thin.
Fucking it's Christ, too hot. These are hot.
Did you have any...
But not overly greasy and shit, which is good. It does hold up to the flop. So it's, you know, your standard cheese pizza, but it does hold together.
Mm-hmm.
So...
Yeah, these came right the hell out of the oven as I went in there. So here, this is not... it's still hot, but...
This one's hot as fuck. It's nuclear. that's a good cheese pie. So, already far better than when I got just a slice before. Yeah.
Looks good.
Does yours hold up to the flop as well?
You
fold it.
I almost never do that.
I know, just see. Yeah, still does.
Yeah.
There you go. It doesn't, even the weight of the additional stuff doesn't fuck that up.
So,
super, 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 super hot. Not a crispy crust. It's good, but it's not crispy. It's your traditional New York style.
Yeah. Little closer, perhaps, view of the crust. See, it's not thin cracker crust by any means.
Yeah, I mean, it's...
So it's like between thin and pan.
Ugh. Icky, you mean?
It's good. For the price,
I think it's a little expensive for what it is.
Yeah.
It's good pizza. I don't think it's 4.9 stars on Google good.
Yeah, probably not. But I enjoyed it.
Yeah, I mean, I'd fuck this up.
Mm-hmm. You will get a lot of pizza for the
mm-hmm.
for the large. That is
it's an 18-inch pie.
Yeah, that's big.
totally worth it. But people don't really think about the math when it comes to pizza. You know, that 4-inch bigger pizza is twice the amount of pizza by area, mm-hmm. you know?
Box. Yeah, you just have to, you know, sometimes you just have
for
to
five
see
bucks.
It,
yeah,
and then
for,
you're like,
For $5, and you're getting twice the amount of pizza, it makes all the sense in the world.
Mm-hmm. So you can tell that the crust is of good quality and that
yeah,
the sauce
no, hey,
is of
the
good
ingredients
quality.
Are all there. You know, they mm-hmm. they are. Well, after you're done with yours, we'll switch boxes here so we can try one of each.
Mm. Yeah, I mean, this isn't something that's landmark, something that we've never quite tried before. It's you know, there's a lot of other pizzas that mm-hmm. that are just like this.
Yeah,
but it is good. Mm.
Far better than any chain pizza you're gonna get, that's for sure.
Yeah.
I don't know. I've never been to Pizza Shoals. That's supposed to be pretty fucking amazing.
Me neither.
That may be a thing to check out down the road.
Mm-hmm.
But still, to me, I like the Chicago pizza best. The Via Chicago out there in Alberta's mm-hmm. out of control good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we've had the authentic in Chicago. We went to Giordano's.
And Luminati's both.
And Luminati's.
I'd say the Via Chicago is pretty fucking similar to the Luminati's one.
Yeah.
Very similar.
Better crust, though.
The lady from that owns Via Chicago's from Chicago. Way cool lady. But, I'm more partial to that style, I guess. I don't know. And it was cool to finally find an actual Chicago style. Here, let's mm-hmm. swap these. To actually find a real Chicago style pie out here. Because there's so many places that say Chicago deep dish, and then you're like, okay, you just stack two pizza crusts on top of each other and call them Chicago style.
The size of that freaking slice. Holy crap.
And I will say, I am a big fan that they use red onions instead of the white onions.
Yeah.
Would you like me some red onion? Okay.
Red onion doesn't always work with everything, but it does work on pizzas. Yeah, I prefer white onions for cooking.
Yeah, the Supreme's good. I guess you can tell that they're using good quality ingredients.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the sausage is pretty good shit. And I mean, obviously, I enjoy a more toppings pizza more so than I do just a cheese pizza. It's legit. It's, I mean, again, price wise, it's a little high, but it's more of a boutique store. You know, it's good ingredients. The one thing to me is that it's kind of in between a bunch of styles.
Yep.
Like, if you're going to be more of a boutique spot, I would prefer it to be like, oh, okay, you're a full-on New York pizza, or you're this, or you're that. Like, not like, oh, hey, it's similar to Pizza Hut's regular crust. You know? I mean, it's better, but, I mean, blind taste on this versus a round table, I don't think it's a giant difference.
No.
You know? I mean, versus Pizza Hut or Domino's, this is far better, but mm-hmm. a round table, King Arthur's with no mushrooms, is pretty close.
Theirs is still really good.
Yeah. Oh yeah. But yeah. I mean, you're not gonna be disappointed.
No.
And one other thing, like I said, if you go during lunch, get yourself a little slice and soda combo type thing. You know, that's a good lunch.
Mm-hmm.
Provided you go early in the lunch day, because if it's at the end, then that means it's pizza that's been sitting out for hours.
And in this economy that our wonderful president has graced us with,
mm-hmm.
You need to get all the breaks that you can.
Yeah, no shit, right? But anywho, I think that's about it for me, man.
Okay, so yeah. Thumbs up.
Yeah.
Pretty decent. Great sauce, great ingredients. Definitely.
Yeah, you don't have one point where you're going like, oh fuck, the crust sucked or the sauce isn't good.
Definitely.
Everything was good. I would eat here. It's 4.9 is a little strong to me.
Yeah. We are, however, going to have plenty of leftovers.
Mm-hmm.
you do get a lot of pizza.
Mm-hmm.
So we were happy. We'll probably be back sometime,
I would assume.
All right. Well, this is Crazyclimber80.
After a long fucking break.
Yeah.
Quite some time.
Yeah.
But anyway, we will see you next time around, folks, for some other, hopefully, good eats.
Yep.
And if nothing else, we get my fucking charm and wit.
Maybe we'll have something from T-Mobile Park.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're going up to see Toronto in
Blue Jays and Mariners
in Seattle here in a couple of weeks. So.
And they had, at one point, we thought really strong
poutine
restaurants in that area, and we were kind of disappointed last time we went, so we'll see what happens this time.
Yeah, fingers crossed.
Yep. All right.
Adios.
Take it easy, folks. French fries.